Come to one of my favourite birding locations, the Newport Wetlands this morning. It's an RSPB Reserve and it's well known for its reed beds where you can occasionally see bittern and other interesting species like bearded reedlings. But I'm on the so-called green walk at the morning, at the moment, which is a walk through mixed woodland, fields, meadows, and then out onto the sea wall. So I'll hopefully see some interesting species, and yeah, let's see what we can find today. Well, I've just come in here. It started to rain. I don't want to get things too wet. So far, not a lot to be seen, but I'm optimistic because we've got a hide to go and visit in a few minutes, and there's also the sea wall where I'm hoping there'll be some waders that I can see on the flats. So all is not lost, even if it's a bit damp just at the moment. Well, I've come out to the wetlands again this morning in search of stonechats. I saw them the other day down by the shore, so I'm just going to see if I can catch a few shots of these beautiful little birds in their winter plumage. It'll be so special to see. So let's see. I hope to get a few shots. Thank you. So I've been down here filming stonechats, and they're such beautiful little birds in their characteristic kind of clanking, clicky sort of call. It's lovely. The light now is so beautiful as it dips down now towards the end of the afternoon. Just lovely.